max 50 miles a gallon. When you bolt a jet engine into the back of it, does it still get all? Hey, I'm on this one. It's perfect. I feel like heat from that up here. Just what we need on a nice hot day. It is more heat. Folks, I'm told that this thing is street legal, believe it or not. It is registered.
Tracy. He's down at the bottom of the ring.
Frazier, Pistol Pete Frazier. He runs the kids' school every couple of weeks. They come out from that school. Get some extra practice.
They get close.
Austin Marceau, every time he drives that car down into turn number one, a little smoke off of that left rear tire. I think just about a half a lap ahead. Folks, last call on our raffle tickets for Ricky's Race for Kids. Last call to get your raffle tickets. All the proceeds going to David Temple. You could be the winner of a car or Patriots tickets or Red Sox tickets. Austin Marceau pulls that 38 machine up into victory lane. Then hard. Trying to preserve the top three finish, which she was able to do so. Go Coates and Holmes side by side. Green flag flies, here we go. Larry Holmes drops to the bottom. As the field streams by Tim Coates, Hunter Garduno trying to move forward now. Can't quite get it done. Larry Holmes out in front. Matty Boucher. Side of Larry. works here. Headlights work. This thing's awfully quiet. It doesn't sound like a jet car, I gotta tell you, folks. So something just not right. I mean, we were advertised as having a jet-powered smart car, and evidently the jet engine is broken. Oh, so now we're making some changes. So now the driver of the smart car is doing something. I'm assuming that we're trying to fire the jet engine, because I'm going to be really disappointed if this thing comes out and runs on three cylinders. I mean, heck, I can unplug a spark plug from my... Oh, there, now we're talking! Heck, I can unplug a spark plug from my Honda around on three cylinders. Jet engine. I wonder if that'd be legal in a late model, a jet engine. When you bolt a jet engine into the back of it, this is still going on. Hey, I thought this one, it's perfect. I feel like heat from that up here. Just what we need on a nice hot day. More heat. Folks, I'm told that this thing is street legal, believe it or not. It is registered. Scotty Tracy.